How to get heatmap data for free, and let's compare Mobchart with TradingLite. I know that quite a lot of you use TradingLite to analyze heatmap data. It is exactly this service. What heatmap means? Heatmaps, it is a special tool that shows to you where people set limit orders, especially on a crypto market. Why it's so important? Even example for you, this might trade on Solana, where I made 1-6 risk reward. If you put 100 USD, it is 600 USD. Of profit. And one of the main reasons why we took a trade with tiny stop loss was because I saw massive limit order. I will explain you more about this trade and additional reasons why I took it in the future, but that's example for you how heatmap can help you where to analyze it. As I told you, many of you use TradingLite. TradingLite really cool service because here you can have a lot of other data. You can analyze delta, open interest, and this tool shows to you where limit orders, where people place limit orders and how long they appear. Example for you, let me show to you how such heatmap data would help you make really awesome trade. Have a look on this Bitcoin Cash. Here at bottom, someone set this beautiful 21,000 key limit order. And it is this yellow thing shows to you period, how long that limit order was there. And quite often, have a look. Limit order was here, price pumped, and they moved limit order here. And have a look. Even in this case, you could take your trade at that order, and your stop loss would be super tiny, like 0.5%. And have a look, price rose more than 15%. That's example for you how powerful heatmap on a crypto. About TradingLite, you can use it here on TradingLite, really cool stuff. They have a lot of advanced feature. You can do this build levels, you can open order book and many other stuff you can do here. You can work with many other exchanges, for example, like Coinbase, BitMEX, Solana, Bitfinex, ByBit, OKX, a lot of exchanges. That's main advantage. About prices, honestly, this price is not big because like per month, 25 USD, it's not really big deal, and 250 per year. If you're really good trader, for you, it will be like you can make more in one trade by using this super service. From other side, I understand that quite a lot of people here don't have enough money to use it, and you need only heatmap data, that's it. That's why here is this service, it calls this Mobchart, and at this moment, it is 100% free. And what's beauty of this service? It is first, you can have you can use it as a screener. It can show to you where limit order appears. And secondly, you can analyze heat map. Let's open this heat map, like my main BTC and Ethereum, as you can see this one. Beautiful chart, like at this moment today, 1,400 BTC. Beauty of this stuff, it is for free. And as I promised to you, a few words about how I use it. Remember that there is no one single indicator on the planet that will work as a holy grail and will give you all money from this market. You use it, it together as a system. An example for you, Solana trade, where we made 1-6 risk reward. And here was several reasons why we took a trade. And big limit order, it was additional confirmation to take trade with tiny stop loss. Example for you, have a look here. What was the beautiful stuff here? A lot of powerful levels where people hide their stop losses. It is the first. Second, clear trend, clear and powerful trend. Third, big limit order and big volume profile exactly at this level that were absorbing all coins. Open this volume profile and you see that price, like from bottom, someone buy a lot as much as they can. And additionally, as you can see here, beautiful and big limit order. And exactly, I took a trade here at this order and my stop loss was here, approximately 0.6%. Really tiny stop loss. And after that, beautiful profit. That's why use it wisely. At this moment, I prepared for you a full lesson about strategies that I took here on Solana about breakout with many combinations, how you can trade it. And remember to subscribe to this channel, share any questions. When I have time, I will reply to you personally. Thank you for your time. Bye.